Aircast AirHeel is simple to use. Just slip it on like a sock, toes first, until your heel slides into the opening. Adjust as needed and fasten the Velcro strap around your ankle like this. Be sure that the air cells are positioned under your arch and behind your Achilles tendon. It should be comfortably snug, not tight. Now let's go over how you apply the dorsal night splint. You can use it barefoot or with a sock for added comfort. First, have a seat and make sure that the splint is facing right side up. Ensure that your toes and the ball of your foot are comfortably positioned at the forefoot section of the splint, and your heel is comfortably seated within the heel cutout area. Once you have your foot comfortably positioned in the splint, secure the forefoot straps first, then the calf straps. Then, if needed, adjust the middle straps. Be careful not to over-tighten these. The straps should be snug, but not tight. For an additional stretch on the plantar fascia, you can pull up on the dorsiflexion strap until you have achieved your desired amount of stretch. If you like, you can use the toe strap to create a more snug fit, wedging your toes comfortably into the splint. Otherwise, you can remove it. Release the dorsiflexion strap like this if you need to walk briefly.